In the smart factory in the KUKA booth again. If you have not gone and watched the overall walkthrough that Dominic and I did already, go ahead and do that first. This is the first station though in the factory. It's the customer input station. In many ways, it's the most important station where the customer decides how they want to customize the process. Could you tell us kind of, Dominic, what we're seeing here? How does this work? How does the customer input their data? That sort of thing.
Sure, Nick. Well, basically it's an order process like for an individualized product. So. First, after selecting the language that you want to use, you have three options. You can either pick a stock picture. Then you have the option, you can have a picture taken here with our robot in the back. So we have photographers here and they take your picture.
So like a VIP photo booth.
Exactly.
In a way. You can get your photo taken in the photo booth.
But the most picked option, and I just looked it up before, is I think more than 90% of people want to upload their own picture. So that you take your smartphone. And with that, you really upload one of your pictures, so your bike, your car.
Something you just said, actually, very interesting, is that we're tracking the data there, the statistics. So that's another way that this applies to the real world. We know, based on hard data, that more than 90% of all people are choosing to use their own smartphone pictures. So that's pretty good data right there.
Exactly.
And again,
by the way, Industry 4.0. This
exactly.
is one of the strengths, because you have the data and you can use it for analysis and whatever.
That's right.
So, yeah.
So then after you choose your picture.
I can show you. So you pick smartphone upload. Then you put in your data and you agree to the data protection policy, and then you get a QR code. And
okay.
with that, you pull the session over to your smartphone. Then the QR code comes up and you can simply scan it with your smartphone, and then it takes you to a web application. And at this web application, you can simply upload your picture. It gives me, welcome, Mr. Bozal. Thanks for being back. So it's a seamless experience from here through the cloud to my phone. And I just can pick the picture. So let's pick Angela Merkel. And it's doing the picture upload here. You see here, Till Reuter, Peter Mohn, and Angela Merkel. And I then just have to confirm that I have the rights. Then you confirm. And what we also do is it runs through a picture classification service. So we use Microsoft Azure Cognitive Services, because we don't want anyone to upload something that we don't want to see on the internet or
printed. People being people. What I really like about this actually is, I think what you're about to talk about is the image recognition, yeah?
Exactly. So this service actually does a classification of the picture. So it says here, okay, here's a person, there are people. It gives you, it's no adult content, so we are allowed to print
it's
it.
Safe.
And it would even give you that there is Angela Merkel and Till Reuter on it. And I just confirm, I can crop a bit if I want. And I click on next. And this is, by the way, a cool individualization step. So
yeah.
How do you like your puzzles?
You know, I'm feeling like a tangram kind of day.
Sure thing. So you see how that's going to look like. I think it's amazing. Confirm your order. And here is another nice thing. I'm now here at the booth the whole week, and so are you. We can pick it up whenever. But if you can't, then we even send it home. So you can choose, and then they will ship it to you.
So it's a high volume process, but at the same time, this allows for some good customization. You can pick the picture, you can adjust the size, choose what type of puzzle pieces you want. Yeah. And then in the end, you can even tell it whether you want it delivered to your house or not. So there you have it. That's the customer input station in the KUKA Smart Factory at Hannover Messe 2017. Please go and view the overview video if you haven't done already, the walkthrough of the Smart Factory with Dominic and I. And also, we're going to be doing more of these series on the different stations. Please be sure to go and check those out as well. Thanks a lot, guys. We'll see you later. Orange Intelligenz.